Hello everyone, welcome back to Skyblazer. Let's just get this shit on, shall we? Looks like we're at like the last level, the Shrine of Destiny. Oh, heck yeah. Sounding promising. You've done it, okay. Am I ready? Fuck me, I don't know. Alright, so... Alright, Dr. Light, can we go? Yeah, I'm good. Let's do it. Also, HP up, please? Oh no, fairy segment. Alright. Well, actually, it's like a bonus area. I hesitate to say I don't need the lives. I very well may. It doesn't matter, because I'm not going to be able to get any of these fucking diamonds anyways. I can't navigate this properly. There you go. Yeah, that's a good one. That was a really good one. So floaty. Alright, like, let me show you here. I'm going to hit left. Just tap it. Right? Tap. Look how far I flew. Tap. You're like, well, do I fly? I don't know. It's all so confusing to me. Alright, and we're already at the spike ball segment. I'm just going to take it in the face. Because it's floaty. Alright, are we done? Alright. I am prepared. For Ashura. Never underestimate. Yep. Lord of War. Okay, let's get going. Come on. Be gone. I was leaving anyway, man. You always have to get the last word on me. I hate people like that. Alright, Raglan Citadel. I thought we were fighting Ashura. Are you Ashura? Oh. Alright. Vertical scrolling segment. Oh, this is really cool. We're, like, bullet timing up falling pillars, I guess. Like fucking Sonic the Hedgehog, man. I gotta hurry and get you out of here. Okay, here we go. Oh, fuck. Gotta hurry. Oh, man, did you see that? What was that? Yeah, the Phoenix takes half of our magic. Fuck that. Oh. Oh, shit. Get to your... Fuck. No! I saw that coming. I was too busy, like, looking at my... It doesn't spawn me with full magic. It's too busy looking at my new Phoenix spell. Oh well. Let's pay attention to these. Suddenly, gravity, you know, is more effective if you stand on that platform. So be careful. It's just... Fuck! Okay. As long as our whole body doesn't get off the screen, we'll be okay. I could definitely use more magic, speak of the devil. I could definitely use getting up there. Eyeball, nobody likes you. Dare I say. Oh, keep climbing, buddy. We're like in space now. This is getting really cool. Let me see fucking duck flying around out here. Didn't shit with his cane. Alright, here we are. We're at the castle, I think. It appears to be a castle. I'm no... Ooh. Oh man, boss rush? Alright. This is gonna be interesting. To say the least. Some of these bosses booted my ass in, if I remember correctly. Though I did try and press it. I really hate that you can't touch this fucking lamp. Like, it's a lamp, bro. It's not even spiky. The genie is clearly the one that should be, you know, the one doing damage. Speaking of which, did I not pick up a health power up? I feel like I'm missing one. Well, no. Our magic meter actually has that little gap on it, too. Anyways, enough about this. I'm clearly ignoring you, Lamp, because your existence just pisses me the hell off. Oh man, you're a genie. Get out of here. Pay attention, though. I don't know if I'm going to be getting any sort of power-ups in between fights. So I do need to be really... sort of conservative. That was fucking stupid as hell. Language. Going straight to hell with that mouth. Alright. Genie, grant me a wish. Did you just fuck off? You see, I gotta maintain interest here with the bosses, because they start beating my ass in when I stop paying attention. Okay, jump over the lamp. The lamp is made of lava or some shit. Combo his ass, he's gonna explode. Are you gonna, maybe give me like a magic jar or something in between bosses? Or is it just gonna be straight up gauntlet? Oh, we had a health refill. and met. Wow! Holy shit! Sure, I appreciate it. Thank you. It's very generous of you. I remember you. You gave me some ire early on, didn't you? And I didn't know what the fuck was going on in this game. Alrighty. So if you remember this guy, he's gonna float around like a dill hole. He's gonna shoot one laser, which I'm somehow gonna get hit by. All we need to do is jump over him until he gets really big, and then we're gonna need to hide in the corner. Little bitch. This might be too early. Yeah, it's too early. Alright. It's a harrowing jump, honestly, when he gets this big. Oh, yeah, you're not ducking there, bro. You're just climbing. That's pretty much the exact opposite of ducking. Oh my god, okay, I hit him anyway, it's good. Just hide in the corner, he won't be able to hit you. It's so much easier when you know. I was sitting there taunting him. I feel like he's doing a lot less damage. Maybe he just... Well, I did have a lot less health, let's be honest. I'm not as concerned fighting these guys now if it's gonna be so easy. Or rather... Excuse me for a second. Rather, they're gonna give me all these power-ups in between the boss rooms. Hell, I'm gaining a lot of lives as well. It's interesting game design, to say the least. Yeah, you're my favorite boss. I like you. You're just such a weird design. Oh, what? I hit him. What? Do I have to hit, like, his face as well? I really wasn't even paying attention the first time I fought you, bro. I thought I was just hitting the eyeballs. Man, I feel bad. I feel like I'm neglecting you. I'm not giving you the proper attention you deserve. As a dragon smushed into a wall of ice. That's what happens when you drunk fly, man. You shouldn't drink and fly, ever. Alright. Almost done. I could use magic. I'm gonna be getting a refill. You know, try it out. Oh, combo breaker! Alright. Gotta get that right. Oh, fuck! That, you know, clearly I made that, and the game just decided, no, you're getting, your universe is getting the best of you. Well, the game also spawns you with a lot less magic when you die, so I'm not gonna be using any wave dashing. Sad to say. Alright, buddy. There you go. I can't believe that killed me, though. It, like, crushed my pinky toe. Yeah, I can't live without my pinky toe, man. I gotta just immediately die and explode in a shower of blood and gore. What am I talking about? Alright. It'd be funny if he, like, went cross-eyed when you hit him or something. Or if, like, his eyes followed you around the arena, I think that'd be a good touch. Alright. Get up here. Alright, he's on the ropes. Maybe, like, two more rounds? There we go. That was good. Good jump. Good deal. Got one of his eyes. Ah, fuck! Unbelievable. What is the deal with this guy? Suddenly he's booting my ass and I was giving him all these compliments, like, hey man, here's stuff you could do to improve my boss experience. And now he's just gonna fuck you with your suggestions. Yeah, you're a boss. You are a boss. You need a little bit of dentistry done as well. I'm not judging, but I'm judging. Oh, fuck. Alright. Will that magic jar in there refill all my health? Oh man, I'm gonna try out that Phoenix spell. I think I'm gonna use that next, just see what the fuck it does. Hey, buddy. Phoenix! Oh, shit, it just literally turns me into a phoenix. I have to fly? Dude, what? Clearly, I was in there. Does the phoenix make my hitbox bigger? Oh, that is just about the most frustrating thing I've ever experienced. Take the lightning bolt, you bastard. I'm done with this. I'm just gonna spam magic until I'm out, because he literally cannot affect my health bar at all. I don't need it for health potions. So yeah, don't use your phoenix magic on this guy. He's just gonna just trap you, because birds apparently are bigger than adult males. Ah, barely made that one. There you go. What a frustrating situation that was. Maybe I should calm this down. And I'll take a breather. Let's just get some health, relax, get a 1-up, half magic. Oh no, there are 2 magics though. Oh, that gives me free reign to just fucking use my magic as much as I damn well want. Oh man, remember this guy? This is such an easy boss. Hey, the piranhas, oh no! I'm definitely gonna be using magic against this one though, because hitting those clams does take a dog's age. And also, I would like to group you guys up a little bit better. I'm not gonna kill you, I'm just gonna kinda... There we go, see, that is perfect. Let's see if I can get in here. Not quite. Ah. Shark farts. Alright, get up here. How did I do it the first time? I went, like, right here? Yeah. Dude, I can totally tag both of you with lightning bolt. Oh, I don't wanna hit the piranhas though. Let's just be careful. Maybe I'll go Super Saiyan, do a little bit more damage. I don't know, this doesn't last really long at all. In fact, only end up with 1 hit. It's pretty shitty when you think about it. I wonder if I can use my Phoenix spell underwater. I'd hate to try. Knowing this game, it'd probably just extinguish me and I would die instantly. What's that? A Phoenix is supposed to rise from the... No, no, you're remembering that wrong. The Phoenix dies, it just dies. Okay. Can't get down here. Hit this one. Yeah. There we go. I don't know what other magic I could try. I really don't. Like freeze them, maybe? No. When they get hit, they go back in. Oh, I could try my solar flare. I can't remember what I was calling this earlier. What can you do? Oh, fucking. Yeah, no. I totally forgot. I thought it was there. Let's just move on. I am having a lapse in memory. As usual, my memory is just about the worst thing in the world. Speaking of worst thing in the world, this boss. Alright, piranhas, let's go. Down here, you little cute little piranhas. Alrighty. Let's get them up to the top. Let's not change things up. Let's just do things the way we know they work. Let's get them up to the top. Then immediately get down here. Come on, no! Alright, back down with you. Try it again. Get them up to the top. Just gotta be patient with this one. It does take a little while. Alright. No. Actually, there are only 2 clams left, so I don't even think... Well, never mind. I was gonna say, I don't think another one respawns. But now I'm thinking about it. That guy's fucking me. I'm thinking about it. Did the piranhas die with the spawners? Because there's only 1 left on the screen, isn't there? I did not notice that before. Alrighty, so... We only got that one. I don't know why they're not spawning another one. Maybe it's because I'm hitting this guy before he has the chance to spawn one. But then that raises... That's interesting. You can only have... Like, the one piranha that spawns per spawner is dedicated to that spawner. Like, another one couldn't spawn from here. I don't know. I'm not making any goddamn sense. Let's just end this. Go Super Saiyan and be able to hit him once. That'll be nice. Oh! Got 2 hits in. Excellent. He should be going down pretty quick then. By that, I mean... Right now? No, game. Come on. Make me look bad. There you go. I don't need your help making me look bad. What do we have here? I'm trying to remember what the next boss is. There was the one with all the illusions. There's the big dragon, Dragon Ball. What other ones were there? It's really jumping out in my memory. What do we have here? Is this the illusion guy? Oh, it's Elephant Dragon! I know you. Hey, man. How did I beat you? I got you in a pattern, right? Oh, fuck! So get him under, like, this 4 block here. Stand behind him and he will always turn around and just leap over you. If you anticipate his turnaround, get pretty close to him and just start swiping. You should be able to get a few hits in. Alright, good deal. Let's go Super Saiyan for a few of these. And see if I can't get some extra damage in. That's right, I'm invincible with this shit. Fuck me, I could just like grind into him. be nice if I could just even hit him, though. Apparently you just can't hit him from behind, though. That's just frowned upon. Alright. Get your ugly fucking elfin head out. Elfin trunk head? Hey, buddy. Bam! I love kicking you in the face. Seriously. It's an old pastime of mine. I just love it. What else do we have that we could use? Can't use Phoenix. We wouldn't want to anyway. His wings would probably blow out the flames because fuck you, you're a Phoenix. You're the weakest creature alive. I can't get over that a fucking wall killed me as a goddamn mythological god bird. Unbelievable. Alrighty. Seriously? You're still going here. I can't blame you. You know, you're probably my favorite boss. Not necessarily AI-wise, but I do like the design a lot. Pretty horrific. What do we have next? Let's see. Gaining quite a few lives here, which is pretty nice. Lightning Bolt, I just really don't like. Like, the Lightning Bolt in Earthbound's more reliable. I guess I'm already at the boss. Alright. Yeah, you might want to actually kill me this time. Even the smallest insects must make noise, but that doesn't make any sense. Alright. Well. Fuck. I think I have to use my magic. That's what the old man was saying to me, like, early game. Yeah, okay, cool. Hey, buddy. I am a fucking phoenix. Your argument's invalid. Oh, shit. Dude, you were doing that at the beginning of the game. That's not... Okay, maybe it is something. Get out of here. Holy shit, this thing's gonna follow me to hell. Ah. Okay. The last boss. Kinda wish there would be, like, some different boss music. The last boss. Alrighty. Unfortunately, I have to use my last potion. Last heal spell, I should say. But if I just keep platforming around, I don't think these fireballs will ever be able to get to me. Just gotta be all fucking ninja guiding on them. Ryu Hayabusa. Ah. I didn't take a hit there, though. That's pretty cool. Well, there you go. I thought it was weird, so I thought I would take a hit. These guys remind me of, like, the Eyes of Cthulhu in fucking Terraria. Alright. One more hit, he's gonna hit me. And he's not even hitting me with his projectiles, it's just old bullshit gaming logic. If an enemy touches you, you take massive quantities of damage. I blame Mega Man for this trope, honestly. Come on. Oh, that was stupid. Yeah, his fireballs do one hit. But just touching him, like, touching his breastplate, or I don't know, what the fuck, his loincloth? It does 3 damage. No matter what. Like, why don't I should be doing damage to him if that's proper logic. I could rant about this for hours. And I probably have. Also, I just died. Oh, and I only have enough magic for my one spell. So I won't even be able to heal after this. Not to mention, I'm only gonna have 4 hits instead of 8. And I just lost half of them. This is gonna be interesting. This will be something. Can I combo you? I can't even get close enough to hit you. He has such a huge hitbox. Alright. Come on, just get my Phoenix Bird. Do a little bit of damage. I should maybe only try to hit him twice, though. Because that third hit seems to be ridiculous. Get the Phoenix flap. This does, it's cool how the control is consistent with, like, previous flight mechanics in the game. I actually really do appreciate that. When you turn into the Phoenix, you do have to tap X to fly, just like in, you know, previous flying segments. It's pretty neat. Pretty neat. Alright. Pretty simple stuff, man. I just have to be patient. And that's, like, my biggest weakness. Oh! Comboed! In the base! If I stay off screen, I don't think he's gonna use that fireball spell. Alright. I want him to I want him to be low enough to where I can combo his face in. But at the same time, I don't want him to use fireball, and I don't want him to touch me. Bad touch, Ashura. Should he have swords or something? I'm trying to think. Ashura. Nah, I'm just not even going to say anything. I dare offend anyone. I don't know. So, I did let him spawn some fireballs. I thought it was going a little bit too well. So, you know, I could give him a chance, honestly. So stupid. Oh! What's that, bro? Combo! Combro! Alright. I have the lankiest arms I've ever seen on a protagonist. That's like worse than Cloud Strife. Cut. Damn it. I took a hit. One more hit, I'm done. Dinner is done. You'll be okay there? Well, there you go. That's a really, pretty lame boss fight. Last boss. Oh man, hi there. Whoa. Sorceress, are you okay? Do you have a name? I'd like to have a name for you. I'm Welp, by the way. Nope. Oh, I'm calling it. Old man's gonna be the last boss. Ashura still lives. Holy shit. Yeah, okay. So there's another boss. I thought that was kind of a lame last boss. It's basically just says, fuck you, do whatever you want with me. Just kill these guys. I wield the pen. Sorry. Well, I'm like so antsy to rescue the sorceress and just dry hump her. Look at me and just thrusting at her. Calm down, Sky. Yeah, go take a cold shower. Oh my god! Alright, what the fuck? Let's use a heal. Is he gonna do anything? Okay, yeah, he... I don't think I could stand on his lava fist. Call me crazy. Can I jump on his bracers? Yes, I can. Oh, fuck. Or maybe I can't stand on his lava fist. I don't know. Might be looking too much into the boss. I'm out of magic now, though. Okay. I'm just looking at him. I'm kind of analyzing him. I'm guessing they're really the best thing to do would just be jump on his arm. Don't get punched by him. Jump on his arm, hit him in the crown. His laser... How are we going to dodge his laser, guys? Thinking aloud. Think with me. Jump over the laser. That's a tough dodge, even by the standards of tough dodges. Also, you can only hit him once before he does his laser. God damn it! I think it's impossible to dodge. Okay. Maybe I can duck it at a certain spot? No. Laser does hit everything. I could just abuse my heal potions, I guess. Maybe that'll be enough? It may very well be. The game is generous enough to give me full health at the start, or full magic at the start of this, which is really nice. Okay, maybe I go Super Saiyan and dodge it? Found a way to... I can jump down and dodge. Which is pretty nice. Dude, I totally broke your jaw up. I just noticed that was pretty fucking scary. So, well, but then his fist catches me. So I can't really jump up and dodge. Jumping down seems to be my best bet, but it's a little bit tricky. That was a good hit. I'm not even mad at that. I was trying to move out of the way. And failed. I have a great idea. How about we go Super Saiyan and just abuse our invincibility and grind into his face? What do you guys think? Is that something that I want to do in my life? It seems to be pretty effective. I'm smashing off his horns. I can get about two hits in, which with, I guess, double damage. Again, I'm just speculating on that, off of, like, the one enemy kill I had with it. Oh, fuck me. Do I heal? Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and heal. I'm out of magic, though. It kinda sucks. But I like to think I did a little bit of damage with him. What I'm gonna do if I die, I'm actually gonna save my Super Saiyan until I get him down into, like, this state. And see if I can't finish him off with it. Alright, wait for his fist to, like, fuck. Wait for his fist to retract. We need to time it properly so it doesn't also catch you on the return there. Alright, get up here. Back. Ah, that fist. I knew it. I knew it was a bad jump as soon as I took it. Let's... can like stop time? There's gotta be a way to do it without wasting magic, you know? Get up here. Nope, there's just no fucking dodging that thing. Come on now. Oh my god, well. Now, oh. Actually, I'm getting like a giant eye boss vibe. Did I just dodge it standing in the bottom left or ducking in the bottom left corner? I may very well have. Well, I guess maybe I didn't. I don't know. I'm not sure of anything anymore. Alright, at this point I'm just gonna sit here and grind into his pelvis because I'm frustrated and don't know what to do. Think about our options here. Potion, obviously. Phoenix, don't think would be viable. There's a little indentation there on the ceiling. I don't think that's relevant. Shoot waves at him with this. I can do my sonic blast. I don't think it's... Well, fuck you, man. I finally dodge it, and it hits me anyway. Clearly, I didn't dodge it. Alright. So, get the fist to carry you over? I don't know. That fire will always hit... Oh, fuck you. Do you really think that should damage me? A stoic fist just sitting there? No. That's not how games should work. Alright. Really running low here on both patience and magic. Completely out of magic. Completely out of patience. Can't jump that. I probably could have dodged it if I would have just stayed there. And then jump. You have to jump the fire. Oh. Here we go. Hit this guy. Run. Duck. Jump. Run. Duck. Oh, but the fist retracted. I think I'm onto something here at like the 27-minute mark. Alright. Minute. Can't even talk properly anymore. So, hit him. Left. Jump. Then his fist gets all funkily. So maybe, like, wait for the fist to stay out like this so it doesn't retract? Oh, fuck you, man! So what? It, sometimes it decides, though. It's gonna hit you anyway, regardless. Alright. Fist is fully out. Go all the way left. There you go. Is that what I want to do here? It seems like it could work, I guess. I just gotta make sure I get far enough to the left. Sorry, I'm not used to recording for this long, and my voice is getting a little weird. Okay, actually, this seems really doable now that I understand it and get hit anyway, because I'm a fucking idiot. I could just stay on his fist and not even risk taking damage. And then he'll only attack me when I attack him. And again, though, it's still just an impossible fucking dodge. Maybe if I go, like, all the way onto the skull platform, it'd be a better idea. That's a long-ass run, man. Okay, well, and then you jump into the laser. There's no winning. Alright. Just wait for it. There you go. I knew I wasn't fucking far enough. Though, look at him. He does have his jaw... You know, his jaw's totally gone. And I do still have two ticks of magic. It's really the best I've done so far. Alright, hit him. Take a hit. Like, I guess I'm just always gonna take damage, though. Whatever. I understand, game. I understand. Alright. Fist pump! Oh my god. Completely out of magic. He's gonna fist pump at me some more. This is harrowing. Also taking a really long time. Stand like right at the edge of his knuckle. That is a real just very close dodge. I'm starting to think maybe that's not the intended way to do this. I really don't know. Okay, this is what happens when I play shit blind. Oh, okay. He's lost his eyes. He's lost his jaw. His horns. Like, what? How far is this gonna go here? It's really pretty amazing looking. These graphics are just great. Very terrifying. Alright, buddy. How do you not realize I'm on your fist? Do you only have one arm? If that statue in the background is based off of you, I'm gonna assume you have two arms. I don't know. Ah, shame on me for assuming, I suppose. Even then, you could just flip your arm upside down and just kind of smush me in your hand. I don't know. I'm just trying to help you out, man. I already forgot your name, so please forgive me. Alright, whoa. Getting pretty good on the dodges. I feel like if I die again, which hopefully I won't, I'll be able to do this reliably and maintain my magic effectively. If not, it'd be great. Oh, yep, see, there you go. Whew. And I probably got really negative during that fight, sorry about that. Again, for like the umpteenth time, and I'll turn to a phoenix and fly away. The umpteenth time, when I do stuff blind, hell, doing anything blind is never a good idea. Where did you go? Do not worry. I'm sure he is well. Oh, what are you going to reward me with? The blood of heroes. I don't know. Have you seen her chest? I mean, let's be honest. Dude, is she not wearing any pants? I totally see your crotch there. Inappropriate. And we're just going to fly away. Why do you ask? I don't know. I feel like I should have gotten some sort of reward from those guys. Well, anyway, this has been a blind run of fucking Skyblazer. Thank you guys so much for putting up with my shenanigans. And I don't know if I'll be doing this again. Depends on how well received it is. Doubt it'll be well received, honestly. And it's hard to find a game that I can get into like this that's still blind. Like I said, I've played so many of these old games. But then again, I've forgotten so much too, so I could revisit. I'll think on it. Anyways, I'll let you guys enjoy the credits as usual, and I'll see you next time. I'll find another cool game, I assure you. Have a good night, guys.